Today, in this video, we are going to learn about the transpose of matrix and the value of determinant. So, let us learn about the transpose of matrix. Okay? So, friend, transpose of matrix is obtained by interchanging row by column. Understood? Let me explain in a simple way. Suppose, friend, you have to give one matrix and you have to say find its transpose. Okay? That time, convert first row into first column initially, then convert second row into second column, then convert third row into third column. Understood? So friend, transpose of matrix is always denoted by A dash or A transpose. Understood? So friend, to understand better the concept of transpose of matrix, here we have to take some examples. Find A transpose if A is equal to this matrix. Okay? So friend, in this example, you have to give one matrix and that matrix have four elements, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. In first row, 1 and 2, these two elements are present. In second row, 2 elements, that is 3 and 4 are present, and your question is find its transpose. So according to our previous knowledge, while obtaining transpose of any matrix, convert first row into first column. So in first row, these two elements, that is 1 and 2, is given. Okay. So convert this first row into first column. Okay. In second row, 3 and 4, these two elements are given. So convert it into second column. Okay, so after converting row into column, now this new matrix is formed and this is called as transpose of original matrix. Understood? Let us take another example. Find A transpose if A is equal to this matrix. So student, according to our previous knowledge, while finding the transpose of any matrix, convert first row into first column. So first row have these three elements, that is 1, 2, 3. So write down it in a column. Okay. Convert second row into second column. So second row have these three elements, that is 4, 5, 6. So write down in second column. And this third row have these three elements, that is 7, 8, 9. So write it in a third column. So friend, in this way you can calculate the transpose of any matrix. Understood? So friend, some example are displayed on your screen. Okay, note it and solve it at home. Now let us learn about the value of determinant. So student, if you have to given one determinant having order 2 by 2 and if you have to calculate its value, then the value of 2 by 2 order determinant is calculated by performing simple cross multiplication. Understood? So friend, let us take one example for better clarity. If A is equal to this matrix, then find determinant of A. So determinant of A. So friend, in this example, you have to given one matrix having order 2 by 2 and your question is find its determinant. Okay? So friend, while finding the value of determinant having order 2 by 2, you have to perform simple cross multiplication. Means initially perform this multiplication, this cross multiplication, that is 4 into 1 means 4 minus. Then perform this cross multiplication, 3 into 2 means 6 and 4 minus 6 means minus 2. Understood? So friend, in this way we can calculate the value of determinant having order 2 by 2. Now let us learn how to calculate the value of determinant having order 3 by 3. So friend, if you have to given one matrix having order 3 by 3 and if you have to calculate its determinant, then for that purpose use the formula which are displayed on your screen. Okay, so friend, let us take one example for better clarity. If A is equal to 3. So friend, you have to given this matrix A and your question is find determinant of A. Okay, so friend, determinant of A is equal to, check the formula. In that formula you have to given A11. A11 means the element which are present in first row and first column. So in this matrix, which element are present in first row and first column? 2. So write down 2 multiplied by determinant of remaining element. Okay, determinant of remaining element means now delete first row and first column. Okay, so when you can delete this first row and first column, okay, then how many element are remains there? 4 element. So find its determinant, that is 1 0 2 3. Understood? Then check the formula. Minus A12. A12 means the element present in first row but in second column. Which element are present in first row and second column? 3. So write down 3. Now delete first row and second column. First row and second column. Then also 4 elements are remain. Find its determinant, that is 1 0 1 3. Okay, now check the formula. Plus A13 means the element present in first row and third column. So which element are present in first row and third column? 4. So write down 4 multiplied by determinant of remaining element, means now delete first row and third column. Here also 4 elements are remain. Find its determinant. Okay, now solve it. 2. From previous knowledge you know that how to calculate the value of determinant having 2 by 2 order. So perform the cross multiplication. 3 into 1 means 3 minus 2 into 0 means 0 minus 3 times 3 into 1 means 3 minus 1 into 0 means 0 plus 4 times 2 into 1 means 2 minus 1 into 1 means 1. Okay, 2 multiplied by 3 minus 0 means 3. 3 multiplied by 3 minus 0 means 3. 2 minus 1 means 1. 2 3s are 6. Minus 3 3s are 9. Plus 4 1s are 4. 6 plus 4 10. 10 minus 9 means 1. Okay, and this is the value of 3 by 3 order determinant. Understood? In this way you can find the value of determinant having order 3 by 3. Understood? Now let us learn one alternative method to calculate the value of determinant having order 3 by 3. These methods are specially used in JEE or CET. Understood? So friend, suppose you have to given the same matrix, that is 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 0. Okay? And your question is find the determinant of A. Okay? So student, for that purpose, write down the same arrangement, that is 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay? After writing this arrangement, again repeat column 1 and column 2. That is 2, 1, 1, 3, 1, 2. Okay? After that, find the value of this diagonal. That is 2 multiplied by 1 means 2. 2 into 3 means 6. Okay? Then find the value of this second diagonal, that is 3 into 0 means 0, 0 multiplied by 1 means 0. And then find the value of this third diagonal, that is 4 into 1 means 4, 4 2s are 8. Okay? Understood? Now add these three element. 6 plus 0 means 6, 6 plus 8 means 14. So represent it by S1. Understood? Now perform this multiplication. Okay, 3 into 1 means 3, 3 into 3 means 9. Then perform this multiplication, 2 into 0 means 0, 0 multiplied by 2 means 0. And then perform this multiplication, that is 4 into 1 means 4, 4 ones are 4. Again add this, okay, 9 plus 0 means 9, 9 plus 4 means 13. So represent it by 2, okay. And after that, the value of determinant is equal to S1 minus S2, that is 14 minus 13 means 1. So student, in this way also, you can calculate the value of determinant having order 3 by 3. Understood? So student, there are some problems which are displayed on your screen. Note it and solve it at home. Okay? So friend, I hope you understood and enjoyed today's portion. And if you really understood and enjoyed today's portion, then please like, share and subscribe this video. Thank you and have a nice day to all.